I'd like to say that there are weak community isolated incidents happening around the United States. And indeed, I mean, that's how the communication was so bad in this past moment from the state that they don't have a what did she have? Okay. And the intimidating list of all the discipline you guys handed down, you still think you did nothing wrong. You have 63 officers suspended, 9 supervisors devoted, 1 supervisor fired, 1 guy on fire for his life, and you want to stand here with a straight face and talk about fixing community relations from the people. They have been embraced the fact that citizens are allowed to film them. At a warrantless checkpoint, I was given this piece of paper by a police officer. This piece of paper said that you have the right to film the police at their own freedom. This is all we're going to do. This is the first thing that's going to start filming the guy.